Episode 10. Let's score.
Good morning. We're looking for Kasia and Ted?
Morning. They're in the lounge. This way.
Kasia? Ted? We're Lucy and Mark.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
So, you're rugby and cricket players?
Yes, I play rugby and Ted plays cricket. Both sports are very popular in New Zealand.
How long have you lived in Auckland?
I'm from Auckland, in fact, so all my life.
I moved to Auckland 1 year ago to join my new cricket team.
And how many training sessions a week do you have?
One every day, and I also spend time running.
Same for me. I train with my team every day. In addition, we have individual bodybuilding training.
Wow, that's a lot of work.
Yes. We'll have a special training session in May, before the end of the championship.
Do you play sports, Lucy and Mark?
Well, not that much.
Mark, the only sport he plays is video games.
Come on, you don't play sports either.
Yes, I do. I dance twice a week, hip-hop and jazz.
Great, I love dancing.
Seriously? Dancing is not a sport.
Well, if we look at your dancing, that is clearly not a sport. Let's go back to you, Kasia and Ted. Do you have matches every weekend?
Yes. On Sunday, we have a very important match for the national championship. You should come.
Sure. We'd love to watch you play. Do you think there will be a lot of people?
Actually, women's rugby is more and more popular, but it has not always been easy.
Really? Why?
The first men's championships took place in the 19th century, whereas the first Women's World Cup only took place in 1991.
Wow, more than a century later.
Was it the same for cricket?
Not really. Cricket was open to women a lot earlier than rugby.
You know, sexism is still very present in some sports.
That's very unfair. Girls should be able to play the same sports as men.
And men the same sports as women.
Well, you know, it's just like how some guys don't consider dancing to be a sport. When you hear that, you know there's still a long way to go.
Ready to speak? Do you think girls and boys can do the same activities? Do you like doing activities which are traditionally for girls or boys? Do you think girls and boys can do the same jobs?